Hater. Hater. For what? Oh, tell me what I got. I got this feeling that time's still holding me down. I'll be the ceiling, or else I'll tear up this town.
For everyone that's already in here, if you didn't get pictures, it's outside on that wall, and then like the little selfie booth with props and everything like that has a photographer there. So if you want to do pictures with props and fun stuff, there's somebody to actually take it. You don't have to do it with your own camera. But if you do go out these side doors, just please come back in on the backside, and then I'll give you a heads up when food's ready.
You all night, come on, dance. to me. I'm gonna take you. Moonlight, you're my starlight. I need you all night. Come on, dance with me. I'm levitating. I'm one of the greatest, ain't no debating on it. I'm still levitated, I'm heavily medicated. Ironic, I gave them love and they end up hating on me. She told me she loved me and she been waiting. Been fighting hard for your love and I'm running thin on my patience. Needing someone to hug, even took it back to the basics. You see what you got me out here doing? Might have threw me off, but can't nobody stop the movement. Let's go. Left foot, right foot, levitating. Pop stars, do a leap with the baby. I had to lace my shoes for all the blessings I was chasing. If I ever slip, I fall into a better situation. So catch up, go put some cheese on it. Get out and get your bread up. They always leaving you far, but you run together. Weight of the world on my shoulders, I kept my head up. Now baby, stand up, cause girl, you.
You want me, I want you, baby. My sugar boo, I'm levitating. The Milky Way, we're renegading. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I'm a sucker for you. Yeah. Don't complicate it.
Yeah.
Cause I know you and you know everything about me. I can't remember all of the nights I don't remember when you're around me.
I've been dancing on top of cars and stumbling out of bars. I follow you through the dark, you get enough. You're the medicine and the pain, the tattoo inside my brain. And maybe you know it's obvious.
I'm a sucker for you. Say the word and I'll go anywhere by me. I'm a sucker for you. Yeah. Any road you take, you know that you'll find me.
I'm a sucker for all the subliminal things no one knows about you.
About you,
about you,
about you.
And you're making the typical me break my typical rules. It is true,
I'm a sucker for you.
Yeah. On top of cars and stumbling out of bars. I follow you through the dark, can't get enough. You're the medicine and the pain, the tattoo inside my brain. And maybe you know it's obvious.
I'm a sucker for you.
Yeah.
Say the word and I'll go anywhere blindly. I'm a sucker for you. Ooh, yeah. Any road you take, you know that you'll find me.
I'm a sucker for all of this.
Caught my heart about 1-2 times. Don't need to question the reason. I'm yours. I'm yours. I know the earth will lose a fight just to see a smile. Cause you got no flaws. No flaws. I'm not trying to be your part-time lover. Sign me up for them full-time. I'm yours. All yours. So what a man gotta do? What a man gotta do? To be totally locked up by you? What a man gotta say? What a man gotta pray? To be last good night and your first good day? So what a man gotta do? What a man gotta do? To be totally locked up by you? You ain't tryna be wasting time on stupid people in cheap lines, I'm sure. I'm sure. So I give $1 million just to go to grab me by the collar like I'm business. Business. I'm not tryna be a part-time lover. Sign me up for them full-time, I'm yours. I'm yours. Ooh. So what a man gotta do? What a man gotta do? To be totally locked up by you. What a man gotta say? What a man gotta pray? To be last good night and your first good day. So what a man gotta do? What a man gotta do? To be totally locked up by you. What a man gotta do? What a man gotta prove? To be totally locked up by you.
Take me away.
A secret place.
A sweet escape.
A sweet escape.
Take me away. Nobody knows where the rivers flow, and I call it home. And there's no more lies in the darkness is light, and nobody cries. There's only butterflies. Take me away.
Speak the words on your lips. Can't you sun in my eyes. Turn the rhythm up, don't you wanna just come along for the ride? Oh, my outfit's so tight, you can see my heartbeat tonight. I can take the heat, baby, best believe that's the moment I shine. Cause every romance shakes and it bends, don't give a damn. When the night's here, I don't do tears, baby, no chance. I could dance. Watch me dance the night away. My heart could be burning, but you won't see it on my face. Watch me dance the night away. I'll still keep the party burning, I wouldn't get out of place. Lately, I've been moving close to the edge. Still be looking my best. I stay on the beat, you can count on me. I ain't missing no steps. Cause every romance shakes and it bends, don't give a damn. When the night's here, I don't do tears, baby, no chance. I could dance. Watch me dance the night away. My heart could be burning, but you won't see it on my face. Watch me dance the night away. I'll still keep the party running, I won't get out of place. When my heart breaks, when my world changes, I don't play safe. Don't you know about me?
I could dance. Even with the tears, I throw my diamonds on my face. I still keep the party going, I want hair out of place. Just like in a little tears, I throw my diamonds on my face. Let me tell you. Girl, you my little boot thing. So I'll give a hoot what you do, say, girl, I know. You a little too tight. I'll be shooting that shot like 2K, girl, I know. Tell him I'm next. You find a little something fresh, I know. Tell them I'm next. Tell them you find a little something fresh, I know. Put a little gold in the teeth and the fingers, so I took the doors out the deep. Okay, I see a brother holding your seat, no beef, but I'm trying to get to know you at least. Don't take my talking to your own. I can keep it chill like the Soviet, I'm blunt. I'ma keep it real when your man long gone. If you're looking for a friend and you got the wrong song, baby girl, what's good? What's with ya? If you book tonight, that's fiction. I'm outside, no pictures. You on me, go figure. To the back, to the front. You a 10, baby girl, but I'm the one. Hey, to the back. To the front, you a 10, baby girl, but I'm the one. You my little boo thing, so I'll give a hoot what you do, say, girl, I know. You a little too tame, I'll be shooting that shot like 2K, girl, I know. Tell them I'm next, tell them you find a little something too fresh, I know. Tell them I'm next, tell them you find a little something too fresh, I know.
Hey, girl, you got me. I'm singing. It's like, oh, oh, you got the best of mine. Oh, oh, you got the best of mine. Oh, oh, you got the best of mine. Oh, oh, and then dress some white.
You my little boo thing, so I'll give a hoot what you do, say, girl, I know. You a little too tame, I'll be shooting that shot like 2K, girl, I know. Tell them I'm next, tell them you find a little something too fresh, I know. Tell them I'm next, tell them you find a little something too fresh, I know.
We're not the fortunate ones, and girls, they wanna have fun.
Hey guys, we're going to start in about 10, 15 minutes. Want to give you some time to get some food just because I know it got out here a little bit late. So please get your food, probably about 15 minutes, and then we'll start. Yeah, I heard about that.
13, I have my first love. There was nobody that compared to my baby, and nobody came between us, so could ever come above. She had me going crazy. Oh, I was starstruck. She woke me up daily. Don't need no Starbucks. She made my heart pound and skip a beat when I see her in the street and at school on the playground. But I really want to see her on the weekend. She knows she got me dazing because she was so amazing. And now my heart is breaking. But I just keep on saying,
baby, baby, baby. Nipping with them good vibes, bitches on my phone line. Everything is so fine, little bit of sunshine.
Crazy lately, I'm confirming, trying to rob myself of something. You just trying to get a word, and life is not fair. I've been working on my tunnel vision, trying to get a new prescription. Taking swings and even missing, but I don't care. Dancing more, just a little bit. Breathing more, just a little bit. Care a little less, just a little bit. Like life is woo. I'm making more, just a little bit. Spend a little more, drink a bit of it. Smile a little more, and I'm into it. I've been running through this strange life, chasing all them green lights, throwing up the shade for a little bit of sunshine. Hit me with them good vibes, pictures on my phone light. Everything is so fine, little bit of sunshine.
Another day, another selfish moment. I've been feeling helpless, sick of seeing all the selfies. Now I don't care. Found myself a new vocation, calibrated motivation. No more static, change the station, headed somewhere. Dance more, just a little bit. Breathe more, just a little bit. Care a little less, just a little bit. Like life is woo. I'm making more, just a little bit. Spin a little more, drink a bit of it. Smile a little more, and I'm into it.
Honestly, man, lately
I've been running through the strange life, chasing all them green lights, throwing up the shade for a little bit of sunshine. Hit me with them good vibes, pictures on my phone light. Everything is so fine, little bit of sunshine.
Any other way to say this? Can't slow down, trying to keep up with the changes. Punch that number and the name when it clocked in. Now I feel like Michael with the cane when I walk in. Basically, life is the same thing, unless you don't want the same thing. Probably should have won it, gotta feed you, but I didn't. I've been saving up the money, cause it's better for the business.
I've been running through the strange life, chasing all them green lights, throwing up the shade for a little bit of sunshine.
Yeah.
You're on the phone with your girlfriend. She's upset. She's going off about something that you said. She doesn't get your humor like I do. I'm in my room, it's a typical Tuesday night. I'm listening to the kind of music she doesn't like. And she'll never know your story like I do. Cause she wears short skirts, I wear t-shirts. She's cheer captain and I'm on the bleachers. Dreaming about the day when you wake up and find that what you're looking for has been here the whole time. If you could see that I'm the one who understands, you've been here all along. So why can't you see you belong with me? You belong. Walking the streets with you in your worn out jeans, I can't help thinking this is how it ought to be. Laughing on a park bench, thinking to myself, hey, isn't this easy? And you've got a smile that can light up this whole town. I haven't seen it in a while since she brought you down. You say you're fine, I know you better than that. Hey, what you doing with a girl like that? She wears high heels, I wear sneakers. She's cheer captain and I'm on the bleachers. Dreaming about the day when you wake up and find that what you're looking for has been here. And you tell me about your dreams. Think I know where you belong. Think I know it's with me. Can't you see that I'm the one who understands you? Been you all along, so why can't you see? You belong with me.
I can buy myself flowers, write my name in the sand, talk to myself for hours, say things you don't understand. I can take myself dancing, and I can hold my own head. Yeah, I can love me better than you can. Cherry red, match the roses that you lay. No remorse, no regret. I forget every word you say. Ooh, I didn't want to leave, babe. I didn't want to fight. Started to cry, but then remembered I can buy myself flowers. They can't, they don't, they never will stop the party.
thinky. I know what you're thinking that you can outthink me, but you can't frank me. I'm out for the vengeance, Frankie. Just cause you ain't me, don't hate me. As a matter of fact, you should thank me. Even if you don't, you're welcome, young kids. Digga, 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 sal. Who got the keys to the world now? You're truly blah. They can't, they won't, they never will. Stop the party.
And the bass keeps running, running, and 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 running, running, and
in this context, there's no disrespect. So when I bust my rhyme, you break your neck. We got 5 minutes for us to disconnect from all intellect and let the rhythm affect. Lose your inhibition, follow your intuition, free your inner soul and break away from tradition. Cause when we be out, girl, it's bullet, we die. You wouldn't believe how we wow shit out. Turn it till it's burned out, turn it till it's burned out. Acting up from northwest, east, south.
Everybody here, everybody here, let's get into it. Get stoned,
come on,
get it started,
come on,
get it started,
get it started.
Let's get it started. Let's get it started
in here.
Let's get it started. Let's get it started
in here.
Let's get it started. Let's get it started
in here.
Let's get it started. Let's get it started
in here.
Lose control of body and soul. Don't move too fast, people just take it slow. Don't get ahead, just jump into it. Y'all hear about it, the P's are do it. Get started. Get stupid. Don't worry about it. People will walk you through it step by step like an infant new kid. Inch by inch with a new solution. Transmit hits with no delusion. The feeling's irresistible and that's how we move it.
Everybody, everybody, let's get into it. Get stupid.
I'm out.
Get it started.
I'm out.
Get it started.
Yeah.
Get it started.
Let's get it started. Let's get it started
in here.
Let's get it started. Let's get it started
in here.
Let's get it started. Let's get it started
in here.
Let's get it started. Let's get it started
in here.
Running, running, and running, running.
Come on, y'all. Let's get it started. Let's get it started. And y'all got it.
Dill, applicator will be the bug dot drill. Lose your mind, this is the time. Your kiss is still just and bang your spine.
Just
bob your head like me, Apple D. Up inside your club or in your Bentley. Get messy, loud and sick. Your mind fast, normal on another head trip.
So
come down now, do not correct it. Let's get ignorant, let's get hectic.
Everybody, everybody, let's get into it. Get stoked,
come on.
Get started,
come on.
Get started.
Let's get it started. Let's get it started
in here.
Let's get it started. Let's get it started
in here.
Let's get it started.
It's like a dream. Playing for the prize, and we got a team.
Yeah,
passion in my veins, but we never leave. So what I got to feel when you run in the league? Game time, hey. Game time, oh. Game time, hey. Game time.
I'm letting go with hate time. I sleep on spare time. Oh yeah, take flight on airlines. What you say? I know the rest. We know the end.
Hey now.
Chew a finesse. Cut to collect. Then the offense we break down. Hey. Born in 97 to a single mother. 20 years later, we run that. Push your T to make it personal. Underdog with a comeback. Feel like LeBron, yeah. We got a sauce, yeah. Only fingers in God, yeah. New vibration at the law, yeah. Auto up. I'm passive ridicule. Pressure more shake the truth. I keep the boss in that minimal. But if I got a showboat, I flex in the fact that there's something that's sinking us. EA, EA, EA. Testing games like relay. Life take toes like freeways. But homie, we gon' breach it.
Cat up in the moment, boy. It's like a dream.
Like a dream.
Yeah. Playing for the prize, and we got a team.
Yeah.
Yeah, passion in my veins, but we never leave. So what I got to feel when you run the league? Game time, hey, game time, oh, game time, hey, game time.
Bro, I'll be okay. Shepherd gave it all, never was a slave. Yeah, they can hate my name, I won't compromise. Yeah, they can't take my faith, I left it all behind. Put in the block like it's Legos, and stay twisted like it's Dragos. They could be screaming at us, but you know who I rapping and wearing what they do. Stay true, the hood time, the lights on like Showtime, the club's on like Tyson. I'm all ears, I don't bite. Feel like the king of my city. Cuban boy with a guy flow. Kinda feel like I'm Lonzo. By the ones of pain are true. West side, I would die for this thing. I'm a ride for this thing. I get my drive from this thing. Caught up in the moment, boy, it's like a dream. Yeah, playing for the prize, and we got a team. Yeah, passion in my veins, but we never leave. So what I got to feel when you run the league? Game time, hey, game time, oh, game time, hey, game time, oh. Head up in the game, head up in the yeah.
Well, is it working? Well, welcome everybody to the 2024 Scrappy Award Show. Thank you all for coming here tonight. I'm Frode Vlos van der Schans.
And my name is Cameron Brown. We're both members of the Chattanooga SAC team. SAC stands for the Student Athlete Advisory Committee. The mission of SAC is to enhance the total student athlete experience by protecting student athletes' well-being, fostering a positive student athlete image, inclusive student athlete environment, and promoting student athlete engagement within our university and community. A continual goal of SAC is to focus on celebrating our student athletes on a larger scale.
As student athletes, we have power.
On the field.
On the court.
In the weight room.
And in the classroom.
We have a voice.
And a responsibility.
To help our community.
To represent our sport.
In our conference.
And at the national level.
That is the power of SAC.
Can our team reps for SAC please stand up and be recognized? As student athletes, we understand that we are afforded opportunities that many college students don't have. We would like to take a moment to show our appreciation to Counselor Engel, Mark Wharton, Chattanooga Athletic Administration, coaching and support staff, team managers, and to our donors.
Hello, everyone. For those of you who don't know me, my name is Eric Rue. I serve as the staff representative for SAC, and I'm part of the sports medicine staff here. This year, we decided, with the help of academics, to take a moment to honor our graduating student athletes and present them with a student athlete sash for their graduation gowns. If you are in attendance, please come to the stage when your name is called to receive these at this side of the stage. Okay? We'll call you down by sport. And there should be a rolling ticker where you'll see your names up here. From men's basketball, Tyler Millen. From men's cross country, Eric Martinez, Eric Mitchell. From football, Will Buchanan, Nick Saramelli, Cameron Solarzo, Jacob Hall, Chris Houston, Lance Jackson, Ruben Lowry, Hayes Solomon, EJ Thomas, Colin Truitt, Malone Van Gorder, Jordan Walker, Quay Wiggles, Reed Williams, Clayton Kryle, Marquise Freeman, Jay Gibson. From men's golf, Paul Conroy, Sam Espinosa, John Houck. From men's tennis, Gabriel Castillo Sanchez, Peyton Gotti. From wrestling, Logan Ashton, Nick Benton, Braden Palmer, Caleb Waddell, Matthew Williams. From women's basketball, Carson Murphy, Sigrun Olofsdottir. From beach volleyball, Neva Clark, Grace Freegard, Maddie Morris, Maddie Myers-Osborne, Paige Galantine. From women's cross-country track and field, Hannah Deering, Camden Morris, Allie Potter, Catherine Vredenberg, Carly Burt. From women's golf, Carmen Belmonte. Women's soccer, Berna Johansdottir. From softball, Isabel Alley, Kendall Forsythe, Addie Keelan, Kaylee Phillips, Kaylee Snell. From women's tennis, Caroline Gibbons. From women's volleyball, Sophia Bossing, Haley Olson, Morgan Romano, and Chloe Bryan. And then we're going to give them a chance to get a picture as a whole on stage. Hey, dude.
Courage I possess through the drama. H is for the hurt, but it's all for the honor. A is for my attitude, working through the patience. Money comes and goes, so the M is for motivation. Gotta stay consistent, the P is to persevere. The I is for integrity, innovative career. The O is optimistic, open and never shut. And the N is necessary, cause I'm never giving up. See, they ask me how I did it, I just did it from the heart. Crushing the competition, been doing it from the start. They say that every champion is all about his principles.
You're talking about for this one?
Some awesome prep. It has been a great year in the world of the Mocs, and we would love to highlight some performances, including some from last year after the conclusion of our award ceremony as well. Football received a large bid to the FCF playoffs and secured the school's first ever road playoff win. Volleyball.
Okay.
Volleyball earned their most wins in a single season since 2016 with 19. Soccer broke a program record for the team's highest GPA with a 3.698. Women's basketball, 2024 regular season champions and back-to-back SoCon tournament champions too. Men's tennis, 2023 regular season champions as well. Men's golf finished third in the NCAA regionals to advance to the 2023 NCAA finals. Women's golf as well broke a school record for birdies in a weekend with 42.
That is wild.
Okay. Beach volleyball is currently first place right now in the conference with the.
Yeah.
With the 5-1 record and on a program record 10-game winning streak. Yeah. Softball. Currently first in the conference as well, with a 7-2 record and an overall record of 26-10.
And now on to some individual performances. Leslie Green Bull set a program record for a 3K. Paul Conroe and Sam Espinosa had events win for men's golf. Mackenzie Cooper had 2 event wins for women's golf. Brader Palmer and Isaiah Poe were Southern champions and participated in a NCAA championship. My teammate, Jada Quinn, was SoCon MVP. And then for football, Ruben Lowry, Reed Williams, Jay Person, Cam Brown, the other Cam Brown, not the one that got injured by jumping over hurdle, and J.V. Wadley, all American honors.
Yeah, I'm going to be scooting around this room the whole night, man. Let's see. We've also had major success at the conference level. Please stand to be recognized if you've been selected as a player of the week in your career, player of the month, player of the year, whether it was a preseason, end of season, and tournament's most outstanding player.
I know there's way more than this.
Now, please stand up and be recognized if you want a conference academic award, a SoCon honor roll, scholar athlete, or an AD honor roll honors.
We love school.
Okay. Last year, some jokes were made at the expense of the construction going on, but we were able to open up a brand new athletic training facility. A special shout out to Nate. We love you, Mom. And for designing a facility that we can compete at any of the highest levels with, not just the mid-major level. We also opened the men's and women's basketball locker room as well. I know y'all love that. Which I'm sure the coaches is happy about since they get their parking lot back. Football teams' meeting rooms have opened and academic have moved back to their second floor arena home. Not like the windows in the library.
Before we embark on our award presentation, we would like to take a special moment to thank Leah Gale and Max Vision for making this show running visually. Another special thank you to Laura Heron for supporting SAG and helping us make this award show possible. Mostly important, thank you to all the student athletes in here. Without this, these coaches wouldn't have jobs. I mean, it might have saved them some stress, but you gotta take what you get.
All right, some final housekeeping before we start. We'll have team representatives come up and present awards for their specific sports. Each sport is a little different. SAC reps created awards they felt were special to the program, and they were decided within that sport as well. We will sprinkle athletic department-wide awards throughout these were voted on by our staff, head coaches, and each SAC rep on behalf of their team. Thank you, everyone who voted as well. If you are a recipient of an award, we will ask you to come to the stage to receive your award and a picture. And the mic is open as well if you want to give out a speech. Don't feel like you have to. And after the show, there will be photo opportunity to the teams on stage, followed by the individual department staff. We will give instructions on the orders, on the order after it.
So without further ado, it's my utmost pleasure to start off the 2024 Scrappy Award Show.
Hi, everyone. My name is Maddie Myers-Osband, and I'm on the beach volleyball team here. I'm honored to present our Above and Beyond Award this evening. This person always goes above and beyond the expectations. They continuously work hard and put in the extra work, whether it's in the weight room, classroom, or on the court. They lead by example and inspire everyone around them to be better. The nominees are... And the winner is McKenna Faychuk. Kenny is currently a sophomore from Delray Beach, Florida. After the conclusion of the season last year, Kenny was selected to the All-OVC second team, All-Freshman team, and OVC All-Tournament team. Kenny is 5-1 in the conference and in the twos pair.
Thank you. We're currently 5-1 in the OVC right now, looking to win our first ring. So if y'all can come out on Wednesday to our last home game, we'd appreciate it. And now I have the pleasure of announcing the next award. I'll be presenting the Comic Relief Award for the beach volleyball. This award goes to the person who always makes their teammates laugh, especially when we need it the most, whether it's a sly comment while conditioning or a crazy cheer on the sideline. Their humor is unmatched, and they know how to put a smile on anyone's face at any given moment. They're loved by everyone, especially when we have no idea what they're going to say next. The nominees are... And the winner is Kay Gresham. Woo! Kit is a junior from Marietta, Georgia. She currently holds an 11-7 overall record, playing most of her time in the fourth. She's also 5-1 in conference play.
My name is Coach Bassetti. I'm here to give out the Iron Mock. All right, so the nominees this year are... All right, before I announce, I'd like to start off with a moment of silence to all the student athletes lost in the transfer portal. I'm just kidding. All right. But last year when we gave this award out for the first time, I swore I would never give it out to somebody that was going to be one and done here. That being said, the winner this year, he came to us from a different school. We only had him for 1 year, worked his ass off for us, made a difference on all of his teammates, our program, me as a coach. I mean, really, really happy for him with what he's done after playing here. Excited to see the husband, the father, the man that he's becoming. So this year's winner is Griffin McDowell.
Hello, I'm Ashton McLeod, and I will be giving out the Women's Iron Mock Award. Okay, to go into it a little bit, it is given to the female student athlete that shows unparalleled effort and always makes sure their teammates are giving their all. Everybody knows that. Talk about giving their all, especially my athletes and Alonzo's athletes. Sometimes Bassetti. I'm not going to say it all the time, guys. But with that, the nominees are... And the winner is, she's known as the Undertaker, Sarah Unholzer.
I guess we're doing this. Well, that's a good picture. Just show up, I guess, and go for it. I don't know.
Hi, everyone. I'm Kagan Mulkey, and I'm a member of the men's cross-country team. I will be presenting a member of my team with the Leadership Award. The recipient of this award has proven to be a leader on and off the track. This recipient leads by example by modeling accountability, hard work, determination, and encouragement. The nominee for this award is...
I try to picture me without you, but I can't, 'cause we could be immortals.
The Leadership Award goes to Jasper Wilson. Jasper is a graduate from Chickamauga, Georgia. He has current PRs of 25:43 in the 8K and a PR of 33:39 in the 10K. Jasper competed in the Division I South Region Cross Country Championship this fall.
Hello, everyone. My name is Eamon O'Brien, and I am also a member of the men's cross-country team. I will be presenting a member of my team with the Most Encouraging Award. The recipient of this award is someone who is always there for the team, being a shoulder to lean on in the highest of highs and of the lowest of lows. The nominees for this award are...
And if my love was just a circus, you'd be a clown by now.
The Most Encouraging Award goes to Jack Martin. Jack is a freshman from Dixon, Tennessee. In his first season, he set a PR of 30:45 in the NCAA Division I South Region in the 10K. Jack was named to the SoCon men's second team and all freshman team. He has a PR of 25:15 in the 8K set this fall. Jack Martin.
Thanks. Hey, I'm Lexi Foley from the cross country and track and field team, and I'm here to present the Miss Gate 3 award. Miss Gate 3 is always on top of things and strives to put her teammates first. Whether it be showing up on time or having anything her teammates may need, she's prepared and ready for the team. The nominees are. And the winner is Leslie Green Boyd. Leslie is a graduate student from Dayton, Tennessee. She was named the Southern Conference Female Runner of the Week in September, had a race win in Louisville, and finished third in the SoCon Cross Country Championship with a PR of 16:49.9. And she won a spot on the SoCon first team. She recently set a program record in the 3K at the Music City Challenge with a 9:22.6 finish. Okay, I'm back. Our next award is the Beautiful Morning Award. This person always keeps an optimistic, upbeat attitude at practice and makes every morning a beautiful morning. The nominees are.
It's a beautiful morning.
And the winner is Michaela Dabney. Michaela is a sophomore from Chattanooga, Tennessee. She has listed PRs this spring in the SoCon Indoor Track and Field Championship with an 11:34.58 in the 3K, a 5:14.81 PR in the 1500, and finally a 5K PR of 19:01 just a week ago.
All right, good evening. I'm Sarah Unterholzner, as you previously heard, also the Undertaker. And I have the privilege of presenting the 25 Woodchops Award to our women's track team. Whether on or off the track, this athlete demonstrates hard work and a tremendous amount of effort. Her accomplishments reflect her endeavors, and she inspires a team to always put in the little extra bit of work. The nominees are.
Airplanes flying, 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 and I remember thinking.
And the winner is Lexi Foley. Lexi's a sophomore from Farragut, Tennessee, and recently competed in middle distance events. She has a lifetime PR of 5:17.31 in the 1500 and PR set just this year in the 400 with a time of 61:33 and 800 with 2:17 and 99 milliseconds. Lexi is also an avid supporter of the Mocs and can usually be seen on the sideline taking pictures of other programs and other sports. But yeah.
Hey everyone, my name is Carson Murphy, and I'm presenting this year's award to the player that best embodies all the characteristics of our team motto, hashtag together. This person represents Chattanooga women's basketball in everything they do on the court, in the classroom, and the community. The nominees are. And the winner is Sigrun Olafsdottir. Sigrun is a junior guard from Iceland. She started all 33 games for the Mocs this year as the team's primary defender, leading the squad to a regular season championship and back-to-back tournament titles as one of their captains. She was named to the 2024 All-Defensive Team and was the recipient of the 2024 SoCon Pinnacle Award. C was recently named the College Sports Communicators Academic All-District Team.
Hi again. Tonight I have the honors to represent the Dog Awards. This award goes to the player who embodies hard work ethic on the court. They have a strong work ethic for 40 minutes and cannot be stopped no matter what setbacks. The nominees are...
Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out?
And the winner is Eddie Grace Porter. Eddie is a junior from Lebanon, Tennessee. She also starred in 33 of the games for the Mocs. Eddie was also named the CSC Academic All-District Team. Eddie led the team with 38 steals on the season. AGP had 3 double-digit rebound performances on the season and had 3 separate occasions to play the full 40 minutes.
To all my teammates, though. I got a team full of dogs, so this could have easily gone to anybody, but so honored to receive this, but love all y'all.
Good evening. I'm Olivia LaPerry, and I serve as one of the members of SAC's leadership team. I have the privilege of presenting the award for Support Staff Member of the Year. This person is a selfless servant of our student athletes, often going without the praise that they deserve. They continue to serve our student athletes daily. These members of either sports performance, sports medicine, equipment, or academics have a direct face-to-face impact on our student athletes. The nominees are... And the Support Staff Member of the Year is Emma Fullington. Emma serves as the Assistant Director of Equipment and Facilities, working with all of our sports. Emma came to UTC in 2017, starting as a student manager. Emma works endlessly to make sure each team has what they need to succeed. From taking out grass stains to knocking out walls, Emma does what it takes to make sure our teams always come first. She also serves on the Exempt Staff Council for the university.
I serve as one of the members of the SAC's leadership team. During my time playing basketball at UTC, I have seen firsthand that it takes a village to run events and put on the product that we provide to our fans. There are many selfless servants throughout the department. Just like the rest of our support staff members, however, these nominees operate behind the scenes, working across all seasons and sports to support all our student athletes. Although they may not get the praise they truly deserve, their hard work doesn't go unnoticed. The nominees are...
The traffic starts jumping to folks like me on the job from 9 to 5. Working 9 to 5, what a way.
And the winner is Abby Walker. Abby Walker is in her 6th year as a member of the Mocs Vision staff. While Abby's main role is serving as lead producer of more than 65 ESPN Plus broadcasts each season, she also works tirelessly to help create the digital content you see on your social media accounts, broadcasts, and video board shows.
Hi, everyone. My name is Marcel Baez-Carlo from the indoor volleyball team, and today I'm going to be presenting the 100% Award. This award goes to the player who is always working hard and giving her all in every practice and game. She's a player who always goes the extra mile. And the nominees for the 100% Award are... And the winner of the 100% award is Katie Barthel. Katie just finished her freshman year for indoor volleyball, having played in 30 matches and started at 6. Katie finished this season with 230 digs, averaging 2.25 digs per set, which was the most in a single season by the freshman since 2020.
Hello, everyone. My name is Elaine Redmond. I'm presenting the Role Model Award. This award goes to the player who always brings good energy to everything we do, has a positive attitude, and is uplifting to their teammates. The nominees are...
Just get ready for work, 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 work. You see me happy, work, 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 work. You see me do me dirt, 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 dirt. It's on me for that work, 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 work. Da, 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 da. When you walk out, da, 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 da. Before the table...
And the winner is Marcel Baez-Carlo. Marcel is a junior middle blocker from Guaynabo, Puerto Rico. She appeared in 25 matches this season and started 11. Marcel led the team in blocks 7 times this season and set a career high of 5 blocks in a match, tying that mark 2 more times this year, and Marcel is also a member of the Puerto Rican national team.
That was not me on the picture.
If you just want to give it to him, man.
Good evening. My name is Chad McDaniel, and I'm a physical therapist with Erlanger Healthcare System. Work in the arena with our student athletes. I have the honor of presenting on behalf of the Sports Medicine Department Comeback Player of the Year. All the following nominees suffered an injury that impacted their performance on the season. Even though these injuries were season-altering, they returned to play at a similar level or higher in the same or the following season. The road to returning to play isn't an easy one, and they work diligently day in and day out to accomplish their goals. The nominees are... And the 2024 Comeback Player of the Year is Lincoln Heck. Lincoln has battled through injuries in his career as a wrestler, including previous injuries to his hip following a match versus West Virginia in the spring of 2023. Lincoln injured his left knee while continuing to finish through the season, suffered an injury to his right knee, resulting in an ACL tear that required surgical intervention. During the rehab process, it became apparent that his left knee also needed surgical attention for his meniscus. Lincoln continued to rehab and recover from bilateral knee surgeries and was cleared to participate in December of 2023. Lincoln, in his comeback season, finished 11-4 at a highly competitive 157-pound weight class, concluding with a third-place finish in the SoCon Conference Tournament, entering as the 5th seed.
Hello, everyone. My name is Carter Rampton, and I'm a sophomore on the men's tennis team and a STAC representative. I'm here to present the MERS Mental Toughness Award. This person consistently displays mental toughness both in training and competition. They bounce back quickly from setbacks with a positive and resilient attitude. The nominees are... And this year's MERS Award goes to Gabriel Castillo. Gabe is a senior from Washingtonville, New York. After last year's award show, he concluded the season with a 6-1 record on SoCon singles matches and a 15-3 record overall in duels at the number 3 spot. He was also named to the All-Southern Conference second team for singles. In his current season, Gabe is 4-2 in SoCon singles and playing in the number 2 spot.
I just want to thank my team for the nomination this year. I really look up to you guys, and there's not another group I'd rather be with. Coach, thanks for being such a strong leader. There's a reason why this award is named after you, so thank you. And Walk, thanks for keeping me honest, brother. I'm going to present the next award for men's tennis. I'm here to present the Superfly Award. This person is the most enjoyable to watch compete on court. Audiences are captivated by his game, attitude, and shot-making skills. He gives all for himself and his team and represents UTC with pride. The nominees are... This year's Superfly Award winner is Jakub Jupa. Jakub is a true freshman from the Czech Republic. He was named Southern Conference Player of the Month in February, becoming the sixth ever for the MOC. In late March, Jakub was named the SoCon Player of the Week, becoming the first freshman in program history to do so. Jakub currently holds a 5-1 record in SoCon singles this season at the top spot.
I just want to say thank you, everybody on my team. I would not hold this trophy without you guys. You're making me a better tennis player and better human every day. So thank you very much.
Hi, everyone. My name is Caroline Gibbons, and I'm a member of the women's tennis team. I'm going to be presenting the Golden Award for our team today. So the Golden Award goes to a girl who works hard on our team every day, and she's always there for the team. She goes above and beyond what is expected of her, and she's on top of things and always takes care of her team. The nominees for the Golden Award are... And the winner of this award is Rosie Donilova. Rosie is a junior from the Czech Republic. After the conclusion of last year, she finished with an All-Southern Conference second team selection in singles and doubles, finishing with a 14-2 record, including a team leading 6-1 mark in SoCon singles.
Okay, thank you. I'm going to be presenting another award for our team. It's the Positivity Award. This person never forgets how to put a smile on everyone's face. She works hard on and off the court, and she always brings the certain positive energy by picking the right moments to cheer others up. And the nominees are...
Like I don't care, baby, by the way. Because I'm happy. Clap along if you feel like a room without a roof. Because I'm happy.
And the winner is Emma Peeler. Emma is a graduate student from Cleveland, Ohio. In her first season with the Mocs, she has played as the 2, 3, and 4 in singles matches, additionally playing in the 1, 2, and first pairing for duels. Previous to her time at UTC, Emma was a second time at term American Conference team selection.
Okay, hey guys. My name is Kaylee Snell, and I serve as one of the members of SAC's leadership team. This year, I have the privilege of presenting our Athletics Department Newcomer of the Year. This award goes to a student athlete who immediately impacted their team in their first year at UTC. This may be a true freshman. They could be a graduate student. The same way they may be a star, they may be the pivotal player. Regardless, their performance was integral to the success of their team. And the nominees are... This year's female newcomer of the year is Jada Gwynn. Jada was a graduate transfer entering UTC this season. She started and played in every women's basketball game this season. She was awarded the 2024 SoCon Tournament Most Outstanding Player, First Team All-Tournament, First Team All-Conference, 2023 Daytona Beach Invitational MVP, four-time SoCon Player of the Week, and February SoCon Player of the Month. Jada accounted for 30.3% of the team scoring, leading the team in scoring 23 of 33 games. Jada ranked third all-time for points scored in a single season, with 643 and led the team in total rebounds with 229. Congratulations.
Okay. All right. Hey, so last year we believed the newcomer of the year should go to more than just one person. This year I have the chance of presenting the second newcomer of the year award for the male sports. This award goes to a student athlete who immediately impacted their team in their first year at UTC. They may be a true freshman. They could be a graduate student. The same way, they may be a star. They may be a pivot role player, regardless of their performance to success over the team. And the nominees are. Our winner is Isaiah Poe. Isaiah wrestled this season as a true freshman. He entered the NCAA championship with a 24-2 overall record as the 2024 Southern Conference champion at 141 pounds. Additionally, Isaiah was awarded the SoCon Freshman of the Year award and named to the All-SoCon and All-Freshman team.
Hey, all. My name is Ward Harris. I'm a freshman on the men's golf team, and I'm here to present the award, the first award, and is the MVP award. This is awarded to the player who contributed the most to the team throughout the season with his play and his leadership. And the MVP nominees are. He's all up in your psyche, too. Now, what's his name? Cinderella, man. Cinderella, man. And the winner for the shortest player, the MVP is John Houck.
He told me to say that.
The next award is the Teammate of the Year Award. This award is given to the member of our team who is always willing to go the extra mile to help a fellow teammate on or off the course. The nominees for Teammate of the Year are...
You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. When the road...
And the winner is John Houck. John is the ranked 50 person in the nation with a 69.2 scoring average. He also holds a 586, 77, and 18 record against other Division I golfers. This season, through nine contests, he has four top threes, including three tournament runners-up, and has never finished lower than 25th in an event.
That's way too many steps for me. I got a secret to tell. This is actually rigged. And the real winner of this event, he's 6-1 in tournament play with the team. He means a lot to me off and on and off the field. And the winner of this is Carson Johnson. So Carson, come up here.
You're here so fast.
He was so excited for the speech he was about to give to.
I'm not giving a speech. Kind of feels like a pity award, but we take what we can get.
Hey, I'm Kara. I'm on the women's golf team. I'm here to present the Mocking Birdie Award. This award goes to the player on our team who has had the most birdies during tournament play this spring. The nominees are...
Yeah, bird. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Mocking bird. Everybody, have you heard? He's gonna buy me a mocking bird.
And the winner is Mackenzie Cooper. Mackenzie Cooper is a sophomore from Litchfield Park, Arizona. She was named Southern Conference Golfer of the Week in early October after securing her first collegiate win at the Evie Odom Invitational. In the process, Mackenzie set a new school record for 54 holes, scoring a 7-under, 203. Mackenzie is also the winner of the Chris Bannister Golf Classic in March and runner-up at the Mercer Invitational.
Good job.
Okay, our next award is the Players' Champion. This award goes to an individual who maintains all the qualities of a champion. They know when and understand how to carry themselves regardless of how they are scoring on the course that day. The nominees are... And the winner is Nieves Martin. Nieves is a redshirt senior from Spain. She has played in 7 events this season and has had 2 top 10 finishes. She helped her squad to 3 of their top 3 finishes this year, including the team win at the Chris Bannister Golf Classic.
Hello, my name is Lincoln Heck. I'm here presenting the Dark Horse Award for Wrestling. This award is presented to a wrestler who is the hardest working and is always doing the extra things to get better. They may not get the recognition or spotlight, but they continue to work hard. The nominees are...
Do you dare to do this? 'Cause I'm coming at you like a dark horse. Are you ready for...
This year, the Dark Horse Award goes to Carson Chalk. Carson is a sophomore from Marietta, Georgia, battling in the 133 weight class, competing in three opens this year. Carson was named the Dark Horse Award because of his hard work and willingness to go above and beyond to improve not only himself, but his fellow teammates. Congrats.
How's it going? My name's Noah Castillo. The next award is called the Scrapper Award. This wrestler is not afraid to go out there and leave it all on the mat. He does not give up in any situation and truly fights for every point. The nominees are...
We don't like to do too much explaining. Stories stay the same through the money and the fame. Cause we started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the
bottom. This year's winner is Blake Borman. Blake is a redshirt sophomore from Evansville, Indiana. He started every dual match for the Mox this season at 133 pounds. Blake carries a 19-6 record on the year, including a 15-2 record in duels. Blake was ranked as high as 26 in the country this year, and he was top three in dodgeball.
I just want to thank my teammates and coaches for everything this year. It's an incredible season, and I wouldn't be able to do it without you guys, so thank you.
Hello, everyone. I'm Sylvie Keck, and I'm on the women's soccer team here. Today, I have the opportunity to present the award for our team's most valuable player. To us, this person is one who not only shows excellence regarding her skill, but also an unwavering dedication to the sport of soccer. The time and commitment she has put in are evident in the way she contributed to the team's success throughout the season and her time here at UTC. The nominees are... And the recipient of our MVP award is Berna Johan's daughter. Berna is a junior or senior midfielder from Iceland. She was named Southern Conference Player of the Month for October on the offensive side and led the team for the month with 9 points with 4 goals and 1 assist. Berna ended her season with 17 shots, 11 on goal, including a game winner versus VMI. And then I have one more. This next award goes to our MVT, which is our most valuable teammate. This award goes to someone who embodies the UTC women's program on and off the field. They never do the easy thing and always does the necessary thing, and she makes it her mission to make this team better through her ability to show up, work hard, and encourage the team to do the same. With that being said, our nominees are... And the MVT goes to Birna Johan's daughter. Birna, once again, ranks 6th in the SoCon this season for goals scored and assists. In the NCAA, Birna is ranked in the top 100 for assists per game, total assists, and points per game. She concluded the season ranked 83rd for game-winning goals.
Hi everyone, my name is Marcel Baez-Carlo.
And I'm Elaine Redmond from the indoor volleyball team. We are here to present the award for Coaching Staff Member of the Year. If head coaches are the engines, this person is the fuel. Coaches were asked to identify members of their sports staff who were important to their programs. They may not be the face of the program, they may not even be sports coaches, but without them, their respective teams would not have the same success. The nominees are... They'll swim, but world's on fire. How
about yours. That's the way I like it, and I'll never get bored. Hey now,
our 2024 coaching staff member of the year is Aaron Collazo. Aaron Collazo is part of the sports performance staff and was nominated on behalf of the volleyball program. During his time at UTC, Collazo served as a strength coach for volleyball, beach volleyball, women's basketball, and softball programs, as well as assisting with the football. He has helped guide this program to win 3 Southern Conference championships.
My student athletes hear me talk enough, but I just want to say thank you to all y'all. Especially my girls and my boys back there too. Yo, seriously, we do this for y'all. It's a privilege to be able to come to work, and the energy that I know our staff and sports medicine and the coaches, it's fueled through you guys. And you guys don't hear it enough, but what y'all do and how y'all grow, just how y'all look right now is what drives us to be a better coach. It's what we see in the future that allows us to be better. So I just want to thank you guys and keep building this program day by day. No matter what it takes, no matter what you got to do as a person in your life, what you got to go through, keep pushing for it. Thank you.
They're not going to tell. Yeah. Gracie, make sure Collazo says thank you. He wouldn't get this without you.
What's up, y'all? Oops. My name is Trey Bonham, and I'm presenting the first award this evening for men's basketball, the MVP award. This person provides high-level performance on the court and is integral to the success of the program. The nominees are... And this year's men's basketball MVP is Honor Huff. Honor Huff is a sophomore from Brooklyn, New York. He started in all 33 games on the season and led the team in minutes per game with 34.4. Honor finished as the 22nd mock to record 500-point season with 575 points total, which is good for the 13th most program history. Averages 17 points a game, 43% field goal, and shooting 38 from three.
Yo, bros. For those who didn't get it, I'm Honor Huff. Appreciate it. Thanks for your support coming to the games. Feel me? So here, I'm going to provide the award, the mock award. The nominees for the mock award are... The winner is Jan Zedek. He's not here, but you clap though. Clap. Jan is a graduate student from the Czech Republic. At Ford, he appeared in every game this season and was named the Southern Conference Sixth Man of the Year. Jan surpassed 1,200 career points in his career, averaging 11.9 points per game this season, shooting 48.3% from the floor. Additionally, Jan was named to the Southern Conference All-Tournament Second Team. He was unable to join us today, but he went home to Czech Republic and looking forward to his pro career overseas.
Hi,
Hi, everyone. My name is Presley Williamson, and I'm a member of the softball team here. Tonight, I have the honor of presenting the Heart of Blue and Gold Award. This person exemplifies what it means to be a selfless, supportive teammate on and off the field. No matter the situation, she's always picking up her teammates, and she gives her full effort in everything she does. The nominees are... And the winner is Shayna Glass. Shayna is a sophomore from Rancho Santa Margarita, California. If you've ever had a conversation with Shay, I guarantee it left you smiling. Shay is a ray of sunshine to everyone around her. She brings energy and positivity to both the field and the weight room every single day. You will never see her giving less than 100% in everything she does. Whether you need someone to hype you up or a shoulder to cry on, Shay's your girl, and our team is so blessed to have her.
This time I have the honor of presenting the Most Valuable Player Award. This person is one that you can always count on in tough situations. Her skills and performance have greatly contributed to the success of our season. The nominees for this award are... The recipient of our MVP award is Kaylee Meat Pie Phillips. Kaylee Phillips is a redshirt senior from Ottawa, Tennessee. After the conclusion of last year's award show, Kaylee was named Southern Conference Player of the Week and Tennessee Sports Writers Association Softball Player of the Week in early May. So far this season, she has started in all 36 games and leads the team in OPS, slugging percentage, home runs, total bases, and hit by pitches. Can I get a... clap four times if you love meat pie.
I love you guys too.
Hi, everyone. I'm Gabriel Castillo from the men's tennis team. I also serve as the president of SAC. I have the honor of recognizing our head coach of the year. This person is the engine that drives the success of their team. They are constant advocates for our athletics program, but most importantly, know what it takes to win in their sport. The nominees are... Our 2024 Head Coach of the Year is Blaine Woodruff. While Blaine's squad is still participating in the 2024 season, Blaine guided his last season's team to a 139-51-2 record, including 4 team wins, 2 medalists, and a trip to the NCAA Finals. This year's team has improved in their national ranking from 41 last year to as low as 22nd. Currently, they have an overall record of 88-26-1 with 2 team wins and 2 medalists and 4 individual runner-ups. Blaine was just named the coach of Team USA for this summer's Junior World Cup.
I'll try to be quick with this. But even though this is a individual award, it's really a team award to me. There's a lot of people that go into this. It starts with those 9 guys back there. They make me look good, and I couldn't do it without them. My assistant coach, Nick Robinson, I think he worked harder than any assistant in the country. And then we've got Lindsay Felix, wherever she is, Coach P. I don't know which one of you two our guys are more scared of. That's still to be determined. And Eric Rue for keeping our guys straight, and the administration as well. So thank you guys, and go Mox.
Hello, everyone, and good evening. My name is Aiden, and I'm a member of the football team here at UTC. Our first offensive award is Offensive Player of the Year. This athlete exemplifies what it means to be selfless, disciplined, and hardworking, and never give up. They are a consistent leader on and off the field, and these are the Offensive Player of the Year nominees. And the award for Offensive Player of the Year goes to Nunu Wally. Nunu is a redshirt sophomore wide receiver from Rockmart, Georgia. He earned Southern Conference Offensive Player of the Week for his breakout performance in week 7 of the season. He set a school record with 353 all-purpose yards and was the first Mox to surpass 300 yards in a SoCon game. He had 231 receiving yards in the same game, which was the fifth most in the single game in school history, along with 4 receiving touchdowns, tying Cost Mateo and NFL Hall of Famer Terrell Owens.
Shout out to my team. Shout out to my coaches. Shout out to the Mojo Boy. Shout out to this award.
Hello again, as a member of the UTC football team, I have the honor of presenting the Defensive Player of the Year Award. This athlete is a supportive type of teammate whose passion for the game never wavers. Not only do their on-the-field mannerisms play a big part in why they won this award tonight, but also they're just a great leader off the field as they are on the field. And the nominees for Defensive Player of the Year Award are... With the kids that he signed, ridiculous, without even trying. How did they do this? 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to work. The winner is Jay Person. Jay Person couldn't make it tonight, but Jay is a senior edge rusher from Cleveland, Tennessee. He finished career as a 2-time FCS All-American, 2-time Southern Conference Defensive Player of the Year, and a 2-time finalist for the Buck Buchanan Award, which goes to the FCC's top defender. He's also a 3-time All-SoCon team member with 228 career tackles, including 56 tackles for loss and 27 career sacks. And Jay was unable to join us tonight, y'all. Give the next award as well. And with our final award for football is this year, Special Teams Player of the Year. This award goes to an athlete who exemplifies what it means to be a football player and puts his own goal aside to help put his team in better positions on the field, regardless of how tired or how beat up they are. This athlete strives for greatness and regardless of notoriety. This year's nominees for the 2024 Special Teams Player of the Year is... Our Special Teams Player of the Year is Clayton Crowell. Clayton is a senior specialist from Duncan, South Carolina. Clayton appeared in all 13 games for the Mox this season. Clayton was originally slated to be the punter, but assumed full kicking and punting responsibilities for the team after an injury to a teammate. Clayton was named the FedEx Ground National Special Teams Player of the Week after scoring a school record of 16 points in a contest with a perfect 5-for-5 on field goals and 3-for-3 on punts inside the 20. That contest also earned him a SoCon Special Teams Player of the Week nod. Crowell secured the Mox's first ever road playoff victory with a 35-yard field goal with time expiring against Austin Peay. He's not here tonight, but we love him, and he's part of our wins, man.
Good evening, everyone. I'm Laura Heron, Executive Associate Athletic Director, and I serve as the Executive Advisor for SAC. Before we get to our final four awards, I'd like to thank Eric Rue and Mox Vision for their great work for tonight. First award is Mr. and Miss Chattanooga. This award symbolizes our male and female student athletes of the year. These awards go to a person who exemplifies what it means to represent their university, city, athletic department, and sport. They excel in the classroom as well as on their playing field. This year's Mr. Chattanooga's nominees are... The 2024 Mr. Chattanooga is Honor Huff. Honor played in every single game this year of the season. He was named to the All-Southern Conference second team and NABC Division I All-District team. Honor also tied the school record for three-point shots made in a game with 9, notching 31 points in the process.
Yeah, I appreciate the votes. I don't really got a speech, but make sure, you know, when you on your phone, DM Sam Alexis, tell him to stay. DM Randy Brady, tell him to stay. Miles Che, tell him to stay. And if you think about leaving chat, you lame. And tell Hannah Cohn to stay, too. Make sure she stays for real, too.
This year's nominees for Miss Chattanooga are... The 2024 Miss Chattanooga is Addie Grace Porter. Addie is a junior point guard from Lebanon, Tennessee. She started and played in every game this season for the women's basketball team. She served as captain, leading the team to a regular season and tournament championships. AGP finished fourth in conference in minutes played this season, averaging 33.4 minutes per game.
Really, all I can do is just stand up here and thank God for leading me to Chattanooga. Honestly, the person I am today is so much better than the person I was when I stepped up here my freshman year, and I owe it all to the people that I've been surrounded with since I've been here. So really, this goes out to all the people that have impacted my life since I've been here at Chattanooga. Love y'all.
Our final awards are the Team of the Year. Team of the Year is awarded to a men and women's team that has a high level of success in competition, supports other athletic programs on campus, and upholds the vision of our department. The finalists for Women's Team of the Year are... Astronauts, beat champions, standing in the Hall of Fame. The Women's Team of the Year goes to women's basketball. Women's basketball completed the season with a 28-5 record, the fifth time in school history with 28-5 record with 28 or more wins. Coming off their 50th season in its history, women's basketball celebrated their 17th NCAA tournament appearance and 20th SoCon tournament championship. The Mocs ranked 6th in the nation in defense, 12th in three-point percentage, and 39th nationally in overall field goal percentage.
I think I speak on behalf of the team that we're very honored to receive this award. A lot of hard work goes into it, not just from us, but coaching staff, Eric and Aaron for keeping us healthy and strong. So we wouldn't be up here to accept this award without all the people that have helped us get here. So thank you.
Our final award tonight is the Men's Team of the Year. This year's team finalists are... Our Men's Team of the Year goes to Men's Golf. Men's Golf concluded last year's season with a run to the NCAA Finals after finishing third in the NCAA Regional. They are currently ranked the 36th team in the country and hold a 95-36-1 record. They currently have 2 event wins, 4 runner-up, and finished top 5 in all but 2 events this season.
Just want to thank all my teammates for this and help the work they've put in. They push me on and off the field every day and make me a better player, a better person. And along with my coaches, they push all of us as well. Coach P, I want to say one thing to you. Not bad. Not bad, all right? Eric, he's a 12.3 handicap on the field. He hits his 8-iron 160 and his 7-iron 163. We're also so thankful for him. And go Mocs.
Everyone in this room, member of the Moc Nation, are all winners. We appreciate you being here. We love you all. Please stay if you're thinking about leaving. And Eric is going to be calling up teams up to get their pictures taken. But other than that, y'all have a good night.
So we're going to do group photos on the stage. If you'd like to, we'll go sport by sport. Up to you guys. Anybody that won awards that would like their box to, for safekeeping, come see me. I'll give it to you. First up, we will start with, I'm just going to keep the same order, I'm sorry. Beach volleyball, you're up first.